what do I want to be known for? What type of clients do I want to work with? You know, what brand do I want to put out there? Am I clean cut? Am I, you know, talkative? Am I straightforward and direct? Do I care about people's results? All these things, you have to question who you are as an individual and develop that first and then be able to put it out, because when you put it out, you can be consistent with it. That way it's not all over the place. Then you identify what type of clients you like to work with, because every client's different. Some are super needy. Some need to tell you how horrible their day is and spend hours with you on the phones. Others, they don't give a shit about talking to you, they just want results. So it's completely different. Everybody's personality is completely different. So you have to figure who you want to be with that. And if you naturally collide with that, you don't like talking to people, you love talking to people, you love being straightforward and results driven, they want a conversation, you don't want to talk on the phone, they want to talk on the phone, you just want to text, they hate text, you want to email, they can't stand email. You got to figure all that stuff out. But that's the thing. You develop your style. Your value proposition comes from that, because then once you develop your style, you have your confidence, and then you're able to say, if you hire me, I can do this, this, and this, and this for you. And even if you can't guarantee a sale, it doesn't matter. The service you're providing is what you can guarantee. I will do this. I will do that. I will put your house in front of as many people as possible. I will help you get it set up. I will help you price it correctly. I will do all these things. And therefore, by doing that, you're greatly going to increase your chances of selling your house for X amount of dollars. But you can't guarantee a sale. They might be an ass and completely fold the deal in half. Market might turn sour, you never know. So control what you can. Guarantee those things, which are your brand and your process.
Let's go. Bet.